morning, my dear respected teachers and headmaster and my dear friends. As this special assembly has been called for the biggest issue these days, our environment, I would like to express my views on it. It has been recognized by the entire world that our environment is not as it was before. There are drastic changes that have been occurred since few years. Drastic climatic changes, incrementing natural disasters, etc. all due to our changing lifestyle. Our environment consists of five elements: air, water, land, sky and fire, and we have disturbed the process of entire ecosystem by cutting the vast amount of trees, most in balancing installment of large polluting industries, hunting or poaching animals, leading towards their endangerment, etc. Out of this, the question arises is that what kind of future we want, or what kind of future we are going to hand over to our next generations? Is this the kind of development we have dreamt about? Walking with the mask on our faces, struggling in floods and earthquakes, destruction of animals who aren't even aware what's happening around. Now this is high time where we need to recognize the importance of our natural environment and try every possible action towards saving it, from saving water to planting trees. Save earth, save trees. Live green, love green, be green. We are just mankind. Without that, we are nothing. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. Very special thanks to Principal Sir, guests and my friends. As you all know that today is Children's Day and you have gathered to hear celebrate it and move on to the celebrations. I would like to just present a small speech, just set up the mood. Children's Day is celebrated on the first anniversary of first Prime Minister of India and a great freedom fighter and close associate of Mahatma Gandhi. He was a politically active member and of the Indian National Congress and serving twice as a president. He was shared as affectionately relationship with was and children referred to Chacha Nehru. For this reason is his birthday 14 November is celebrated and child if you call child welfare. And this week I would like to end this speech wishing you all once again a very happy Children's Day. Thank you.
So today I am going to on the topic of honesty is the best policy. Benjamin Franklin, who was a great scientist, the founding father of the United States, had said the saying, honesty is the best policy. It means one should always speak truth. It be loyal throughout his life. Honesty is virtue. There are many great people. Who become famous for their honesty. Honesty is virtue. Honesty is the rare quality. That quality is seen in only few people. An honest person lives a satisfied, contented life because of his good character, his concern clearly. The quality honesty is priceless.
Thank you all the teachers and my dear friends. Respected sir, honorable guests and my dear friends. Today we have gathered here to celebrate Teachers' Day. The light of the world, the beacon is a dark, and the hope that gives us strength to survive is our teacher. Today we celebrate Teacher's Day, a day kept aside to honor the gifted souls who work every day to make sure that future is bright for all of us. On this beautiful occasion, let us take the opportunity to convey our wishes to all our teachers who work every day to who have given invisible contribution in saving us. We celebrate Teachers' Day on 5th of September every year in India. Students across the country